the project was based on a brief with a visiting lecturer, and she was a specialist in repair. So we were looking at how we could use repair in design and finding things that we could apply repair to. I chose to have a look at letterpress because we did the letterpress induction and I kind of fell in love with the workshop. So I wanted to try and help with the aging and breaking down type that they'd got. I couldn't physically repair the type exists on its own. So I had to find a way of like non-invasively repairing. So I took kind of a few different strategies to it. I tried to repair the print, and then I tried to recast new letters, but in new and modern materials by using new technologies. So I was trying to get the old letterpress technology to work with new 3D printed technology and see if there was a way that I could make the two come together. I used the traditional letterpresses, so I used the metal typefaces to make initial prints. But then I used photogrammetry 3D scanning using the wood workshop's scanning facilities. I even used some of the engineering's laser 3D scanners to try and get really high resolution scans of the broken type, which I could then put into the computer, see if I could repair it, and then 3D print the repaired master. I then moved into casting, and I could then use casting to replicate fake but usable type, which we could then run back through the printing presses. Letterpress is kind of a beautiful process as it is. I can't change how it works, but it's how I could use modern technologies to kind of augment it, to make it still viable now, but maintaining the character and what everyone loves about the letterpress, being hands-on, having the ink, moving the type around. I didn't want to lose it, I just wanted to enhance it. This kind of a good thing about 3D design as well is the fact that I may be a woodworker by standard, but we have the opportunity to come try something else and use all of the workshops.